and I just can't help myself. She's sitting right here, and I just can't help myself. I'm supposed to take my time in letting you know that rap legend MC Lyte is in the building, but she is here. You're hearing that chart-topping hit, 80s hit, Paper Thin, where her groundbreaking musical career spanned over 30 years now. Yeah, that's all right. But she's dropping the mic for a bit, has a new project that's taking her to the small screen in a hilarious new sitcom based on the hip-hop industry. Take a look at this, folks.
I can stay, get a job to help out. Or if you listen to my mixtape, you could take it to the label, I get a deal, go on tour, and take care of everybody.
Get her a deal. Makai needs to be taken care of.
Okay, so wait. Record labels aren't giving handouts to internet rappers. Doesn't work like that.
Auntie, that's exactly how it works. That's how Chance, Soulja Boy, and LMNOP got their deals.
What? The last one, is that even a person?
MC Lyte here with us now. You know what? That reaction there, do you keep up still with everything going on in the industry now? That seem like so many rappers and the name is either Lil This or Baby That.
Well, you know what's amazing is that Bismarck, rest in peace, was my big brother. I used to call him my sensei. Okay. And he'd say, yes, little grasshopper, how could I help you? He gave me my first library as a DJ. And so, I had to keep up with all of the names, because if I'm going to play the stuff that people want to hear, all sorts of people, then I got to know what's up.
How close is this to your story, the show here?
Very close. In fact, the character's name is Lana, and my name is Lana. We just couldn't find another name. And then we tried to cast for the role, and we couldn't really find anyone that could just, you know.
Be you? Go ahead. You can say it.
So I just said, throw some braids up in here and let me do it. And it was fun. And yeah, I mean, for a very long time, it was like, what will I do next after emceeing all of these years? And I remember talking to Will about it, and he was like, just sit still. And whatever you're going to do next, it'll come. And here I am.
I was fascinated by this, and we talked about you being in the industry for 30 years, but you say that in your 20s, you're trying to make yourself happy, but don't know how. 30s, you're trying to make everybody else happy. 40s, you're like, you know what? People need to start finding their own happiness, and you just had a 50th birthday. So 20s, 30s, 40s, all that. What's 50?
Oh, just walking in your power and realizing it's not your obligation to make anyone else happy. Everybody has their own system, and you should take that on, making yourself happy. But I can't believe I said all of that. No. You know, it's so funny. Sometimes I just get in a mood and I'm talking. It's always the truth. It's always the truth, but I don't necessarily know that I'd say it the same way every time.
Oh, no. You said it the only way you know how, and you can.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.